The Department of Justice has issued a subpoena to summon Kabataan Party-list Representative Sarah Elago, Bayan Muna Chairperson Nery Colmenares, Akbayan Representative Tom Villarin, and some Anakbayan officials. The complaint has been filed by Lucena Relisa Santos and the PNP Criminal Investigation and Detection Group over the alleged kidnapping of 18-year-old high school student Alicia Lucena, who is said to have been recruited by Anakbayan, a youth group. For Elago, the complaint must be junked since it's baseless and absurd. While Bayan Muna Chairperson Nery Colmenares confirms he will comply with the DOJ's order.
Walang problema kung pumunta dyan kahit harassment suit dyan as a lawyer, I will face it. Definitely. Lalo na walang katuturan niyang kaso na yan.
Alicia Lucena has earlier denied she was kidnapped by Anakbayan. Meanwhile, Malacañang defends the 622 billion peso budget allocated for the crackdown of New People's Army in the proposed 2020 national budget. Secretary Carlo Nograles explains a budget is necessary also for development projects in communities afflicted by communist rebels as well as for localized peace negotiations.
Siyempre, localized peace talks na tayo. At dahil localized peace talks, yung pag-uusap ng mga surrenderees. So when the surrenderees come back to the fold, may iklip tayo na ginagastos for that. And iklip, kasama sa iklip yung livelihood component, and all of these social benefits and social programs na binibigay natin sa kanila to entice them to come back na to the folds of government. So all of that entails cost. So lahat yan multiplied by how many regions pa tayo.
John Anu, UNTV News and Rescue, Quezon City.